法轮功学员坚持和平理性反迫害，这种行为让所有的中国人都受益。
I think I speak for millions of people in Canada when I say to the Falun Gong, thank you for doing this. Thank you for promoting and protecting the fundamental principles of humanity. It takes a lot of courage. It takes a lot of commitment.
像很多其他议员一样，迪尼诺关注并支持法轮功学员的反迫害已经有20多年了，他感到荣幸和自豪。 他认识的一些华人代表中国人感谢他对此做出的努力，因为如果这些受害人自己出来反迫害，会面临中共的打压，连他们在中国的家人也不能幸免。In
today's society, and indeed worldwide, the important principles of the Falun Gong and the Falun Dafa, truthfulness, compassion, and tolerance, are probably needed more than they've ever been needed in this world. That is one of those contributions that the Falun Gong practitioners are making to the benefit of all of the world. And I think it's very important that they be thanked on behalf of everybody for having this commitment to the fundamental principles of humanity that makes all of our lives a lot better as we go forth.
新唐人记者李威，古月，加拿大温哥华报道。